We put all our trust in you.
Come on, let's declare it.
Our God who made, we praise your name. Praise to the only living God. Praise to the holy, faithful one. Hallelujah, we praise your name.
Shout amen. Veterans Day. And we want to honor our veterans in just a moment. We're going to do our pledges and honor them. And but we're glad you're here. Good to have our guests with us this morning. I tell you, I love it. This is awesome. Oh, my goodness. Oh, goodness gracious. They worked hard yesterday. But, oh, my goodness, it is paying off today. Hallelujah. How many knows when we work hard, it pays off? Praise God. So we're so thankful for our choir, for our worship team, for Pastor James, Sister Heather, for everyone working so hard to make it happen. Praise God. Well, listen, let's go ahead and receive our offering this morning and our tithe. We appreciate you being here today. We want to thank you so much. We're good to have all our guests with us. We're looking for home churches. Here's a good one right here. That's right. Because of him. Because he's in the building.
That's right.
And if Jesus is not in the building, I want out of the building. Praise God. But he's in the building this morning. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Let's get it, all right? But if you have an offering for the Lord, we can do the text and the tithe number, the 304, Acts 734, 304, and the 5080, or you can give on the by credit card or debit card. If you do by credit or debit, please fill it out completely with the expiration date and the code and your zip code. That'll help process the thing. But we want to say thank you so much for your giving. Whatever way it is and however much it is, we're appreciating that. So if you have an offering for the Lord, let's lift it toward heaven. Father, we thank you for the privilege and honor we have today to worship you in our giving. We thank you for each one here. I'm asking for your special blessings up on them. We thank you for our choir, for our worship team, for our technical team, our great team, our security team. We thank you for all those that work so hard, Lord God, under your name and for your glory. And Lord, we ask you to bless those that obey you in their giving this morning. Bless the gift and the giver. We honor you for it. And God, we ask you to take this gift and spread it, oh God, these tithes, and spread it far and wide, God, to touch hearts and lives and souls. And we give you all the honor and glory and praise as you do so in the wonderful, lovely, matchless name of Jesus. So I say amen. Yes. Amen. Give us up, Lord, because you are.
Yes.
And you will be a
blessing
to others in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Well, glory, we got a full roster here in November. I thought we was going to sort of, the last 2 months of the year, we sort of going to glide in a little bit because we've been going so hard for the first 10 months of the year. But the good news or the bad news or however you want to say it, we done filled up a month already. And so we got a number of things going in addition to our Women's Bible Study on Tuesday. The Rock Kids have the Thankful Hearts gathering on Friday of this week. And they're going to start at 6 o'clock and go to 8, 5 to 12. And please sign up in the lobby on the table so Sister Deanne can get a good head count on that so she knows how much food and stuff to get. And so all the kids are encouraged to come and be part of that. And parents bring them, make sure they get here. It's an important thing to do. We do have a new members class that we're going to start, we're going to have a week from tomorrow on the 19th. We're going to be at 6 o'clock. We'll be in the kitchen. Coffee will be hot. Might even have a few donuts. If you want to take membership in the church, or you just want to find out about the church. So, well, Pastor, I'm not sure I want to, I got some questions. Well, come on to that meeting, and we'll try to answer any questions anybody has, and we'll look forward to that. And so, but there's a number of other announcements in the bulletin. You read those for yourself. We do have Thanksgiving coming up. How many knows that's only less than 2 weeks away?